Looks like he's out. Looks like he's out. Looks like we got him. What is up, guys? Welcome back to Ark Survival Evolved. So last time we left off, guys, you saw... Alright, there's a guy right there. We're gonna go hit him with a bat. We gotta go quick. See what we can get out of him. He's got a spear. See if we can knock him out real quick. Let's go, let's go, let's go. There he goes. Alright, guys, last time we were playing here, we basically... We lost everything because I died to a bunch of Troodons, unfortunately. So that was pretty clutch. Got a bunch of stuff from him. So I'm on the island now. I'm stuck here. And I gotta find my way back to Ragnarok. That was pretty intense. Got my heart beating because we had nothing. That was a pretty fair knockout. Thanks, man. I'm only new. Sorry, bro. But I got nothing either. So that gives me a little bit of armor and stuff so we can at least try to make it to Red Obelisk. But yeah, we lost everything. I went back in. I got the... Got some of the equipment off camera that I needed, like this little artifact here, which is the reason we came. And I also set up a couple beds. But we're going to be coming back here later in the future. Right now, I need to get back to Ragnarok, though, because when I died, I lost everything. And basically what happened is I said, thanks for watching us. See you guys tomorrow. Don't forget to leave a like and subscribe if you're new here, whatever. And then as I left, there was like a herd of like 2 million Troodons that came at me. And I'm not exaggerating. There were like 2 million Troodons. And they like so many of them, I couldn't believe it. And they just all knocked me out. And I lost everything. Fortunately, I didn't bring anything that I couldn't lose. That was kind of my mentality coming over here. But that was pretty clutch. That felt pretty good. Got a little bit of armor. And I saw it and I was like, this is a pretty good bat kill. Oh, wow. Looks like that might be him talking right now on global chat. Hopefully you guys can't see that. But you can scroll it back and read that if you want. Very inappropriate. Gonna unmonetize my video if YouTube notices that. But that was pretty funny, guys. Maybe that's the thing I need to do. I need to come here with no items, just a club, and see how much stuff I can get away with. So we're going to go back to the base, though. We actually have some big plans for us right now. And I do want to say, like, I don't know if you guys agree with me on this, but, like, running through the map makes it feel a lot more fun. And personal belief here, I think that Flyers made Ark a worse game. Even though they make it easier, even though they are fun to use, even though they have a lot of utility, I think Ark without Flyers would be a more fun game to play. And I know that's a crazy thing to say. I'm a pretty big believer that Flyers are super useful, but it makes the map so small, and it makes you miss so much of the map. Like, right now, it literally feels like a new game because I'm forced to run around because my bird, for some reason, didn't transfer. And I'm happy because it just reminds you that this game is actually a lot more than the sky and what you see around you. I'm really happy that I knocked that dude out. I don't know. That was just such... That was so awesome. So my stats right now, my character, I have pretty good stamina, but I really maxed out my movement speed, and I got a lot of melee damage. And I'm probably going to try to get even more melee damage, and I want to become really good at a bat. I want to be really good at a bat so I can go knock people out a lot. So we're almost at red. I know that I can... Oh, you know what? I could do that green, but someone's got it blocked off. So red's just the easiest. Keep going to beacons and then disappear. So we'll be back in a second. All right, guys. Going to try to make the miracle jump. If I die, I'm gonna be so mad. I'm dead. Wow. Okay, that somehow didn't kill me. Alright, that was a freaking miracle jump then. We got exactly what we wanted. This may or may not be a bad idea, but there's a guy over here from Tribe Diz, and I'm just gonna go for it real quick. I'm just gonna go for the kill. I think he's gonna have something good on him. And it just feels like a good call to do. Or is he wearing leather, actually? Oh, he's naked. I don't wanna actually kill him. I'm gonna leave him. He's cool. He's not wearing any armor. I just feel like it's not someone I want to kill. Guys, so we are doing some big things on the base right now. I am going to go look for some chitin and stuff. Looks like there's another guy over here. Looks like there's some crystal harvesting going on. But what we're going to do now is we're going to go get some chitin. We really need a ridiculous amount of... Okay, what's going on right now? All right, maybe not. We need a ridiculous amount of chitin for some projects we're working on right now. And that's a really good titanobo. That'd be a good tame to make. Actually, it might even kill my frog because it's doing more damage than me. But the frog can use some levels, so that's fine. Maybe, oh, he's taking some real damage right now, actually. 400% melee, we should be good here. This guy doesn't have too much health. But we need to get a ton of chitin, and in a couple days, I'll have a really, really big release video for you guys to show you the project we've been working on for the last, like, 2 weeks on here. So, I'll be running around getting chitin. 400. Alright, guys, we're in an emergency situation. I hopped off for, like, 5 seconds to check an email, and they just got swarmed by mantises, so I'm gonna see if I can kill these guys without actually killing our own frog. And then actually save him. I'm gonna take him back because I'm pretty sure getting chitin with a dragon, at least so far, has proven to be easier than getting it with a befuzzled buffo. So we're gonna try to do it with a wyvern. Alright, guys, so the tribe is working together pretty well right now, and I actually saw someone here earlier, and what I want to do is try to find him and knock him out with a couple poison grenades. So these things will give him a bunch of torpor, knock him out from a distance, and hopefully I'll be able to take some decent loot off of people without them actually knowing, unless they watch my videos. So I saw a few people over here earlier collecting crystal. So I'm just going to be scouting this area. There's 50 people on right now, so I should be able to find someone. And I'm going to see if I can knock them out and steal their stuff. So, all right, guys, here's two people hanging out. I'm just going to go ahead and chuck a grenade and just see what happens. Put it right behind him. All right, that didn't do anything. Okay, so the dude that's trying to kill me is actually down there right now. Or I think that's him on that dragon. And he's either getting shot by turrets or that's SEAL team. That actually might be he got stuck and he's getting shot by turrets, it looks like. Oh, no. Okay, Trailer Arc Boys is down there. That's SEAL team. It looks like, oh, Trailer Arc Boys is raiding, guys. I think we're watching a raid happen live right now. Oh, my gosh. Look, look, look. And there's big damage numbers coming in. What the heck are we seeing right now? All right, let's zoom in on this real quick. Let's get a better view of this. There is a Mindstorm Wyvern attacking a massive SEAL team dinosaur right there. There's a big hole in the side of this, and it looks like we are actually able to get inside. Got some rock golems over here attacking. There is a big, big, big raid going on right now. I don't know who it is, and I don't want to get too close because I'm afraid if I do, they're actually going to attack me. But they're bringing in three rock golems. Wow, okay. We're definitely not involved in this one, but I'm definitely going to keep an eye out because if I can stay here, I might be able to get in there and snag some loot to myself. What do we have? So Night's Watch is bringing in some serious rock golem action. Looks like they've got their wyverns parked on the roof. I really want to get in there and see if I can get anything stolen. Like, I feel like if I go... There's a guy right there on the ground. I'm just going to go ahead and pick someone up. Or no, no, those aren't people. I mean, those are just wild golems. Like, they're just straight up throwing things right there. What the heck? No, there's a dude on top. Who is it? Who is it? Because that's definitely not someone I want to raid us, so I don't really want to upset these guys. Definitely Night's Watch. Okay. So it looks like they're leaving us here. Wyverns are starting to come out now. There's a dragon. All right, there's a dragon coming at me. I'm just watching, bro. Leave me alone. Don't come after me. I'm just a spectator. I'm watching chat right now. Oh, that's some major damage. Oh my gosh, look at that. Okay, so these guys are definitely getting in there. If I can be quick, I'm going to drop all this crap here. I'm going to drop everything that weighs because my goal is going to be to try to get in there and steal something from this raid. Because I do... Okay, let's see. What's the best way to do this? I mean, there's nothing I have that I can't lose. Like, I have some good gear and a decent bird. But if I can... Oh, my gosh. If I can get in there quick enough, I'll be able to make out with some stuff. I'm pretty sure that's Trailer Arc Boys, isn't it? I saw them flying earlier. I'm going to try to turn around here and get a better view. See what we have. Sorry, guys. I was not planning on this, but when you see a big raid... That is Trailer Arc Boys. Okay, so that's what I was watching. I saw them fly by earlier on their mega raid ship. And I'm just going to go for it. I'm going to go in there really quick, see what's inside, see if I see any people in here. Couple bugs, couple things, couple passive dead dinos. Wow, so this is what's in here. Okay, literally nothing upstairs. This feels so risky, like I'm just straight up scavenging in here. But like, as long as they don't kill me, and I mean, they might. There's some stuff. Like, dude, I could seriously get some good stuff if I'm careful. As long as I'm not seen, I should be all right. Okay, I'm going to be really careful. I'm inside this little tiny room right here, and I do have some smoke grenades. So let's just see what we get here. Refrigerator with some decent wyvern eggs. What levels? 45 and 20. Okay, I'm going to drop those, actually. Charcoal. Bunch of metal. Looks like we have some more wyvern eggs. This one is a 95. This one's a 95. This is the smithy. Decent blueprints, but there's really not a lot here that I actually need. Can take some chitin. Take the pearls. Take the gunpowder. I'm like actually being really quiet because I'm like should totally not be in here right now. But okay. I'm going to keep my smoke out just in case. Okay. Let's go ahead and try to get a little bit deeper in here. Let's see if we can't squeeze on down through here. And, okay, so definitely there's a dude right there. What is he doing? Alright, I'm going to smoke him. I'm going to throw a couple smokes at him and see if I can knock him out. Okay, a couple smokes are in. Let's see if he passes out or not. I don't know if he will. Looks like he's out. Looks like he's out. Looks like we got him. Oh, my heart's beating so quick. My blood pressure just went to a million. Okay, he's out. Moving in. Who is this guy? Mr. Gimp. Oh, okay, he didn't actually have anything that good on him. I don't do this kind of thing. Alright, got some stuff from him. What's his torpor at? 173? Oh my gosh, that was so sweet. And now I can come in here and start looking through stuff. See what they haven't taken. Alright, I'm gonna take some blueprints. I gotta go super quick. This is so risky right now. Dude, what? Parachute? Is this just straight up parachutes? Just flare guns? Oh my gosh, guys. I'm actually, like, legitimately shaking right now. I cannot believe that just worked. Wow. Okay, there's... Oh, wait. It tells me if there's anything in it, doesn't it? Okay. So there's, like, nothing in any of these. That had some stuff in it. I gotta make sure he doesn't get at me. A couple arrows. Paint. I don't need the saddle. There's a dude up there. Okay, I'm gonna get out of here. I think I got enough. There's war quests out there, guys. We came. We got some stuff. But I'm so freaked out right now. There are a lot of people in there. There's wyverns and there's stuff coming after us. I need to get far away so that way they can't see who did it. Because I know they're going to come after me. Whew, that was freaking awesome, guys. We're going to end it here. I'm going to show you again what I stole. I know it wasn't the craziest stuff. But I did get some stuff. And if I stayed too much longer, I don't think I was prepared for it, really. I didn't have enough stuff. But that was sweet, guys. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to spread the love. I'll see you all tomorrow. Don't forget to leave a like and subscribe if you're new.